day is a sad day.
Today we're going to be demolishing this minibus, this RV, what's left of it, this camping trailer, and this old canned ham trailer. I don't want to demolish them, but that's the job. We gotta go. These are vintage camping trailers. They're about to meet the claw.
The claw!
Well, that sucks.
Thank you.
literally walking this way. And look what's right there. Rattler. All right, I'm pretty much done with this area here with the skid steer. I went through here, I pulled the pallets out, pulled whatever out there. There was some stuff over here, I pulled out here. I went through here and I scraped a couple areas. I scraped down here where that stupid snake was. There's still a little bit of stuff here. Not, is that another one? Are you fucking kidding me? Second one. This is smaller, but it has more rattles than the other one. I thought I was done with snakes. Found my second one just now. Rattlesnake. That to get me today. All right, let's try this again. I scraped all this area, cleaned it all out. Scraped this area, cleaned it all out. There's a little bit of raking, but not like there was. A little bit of stuff here, you know. A little bit of raking here. Nothing terrible. There's like some foam or something here. And then I loaded up, I don't know how many tires into the truck. But whatever, there's still that many. I'm working out here for junk patrol. I'm being their operator. So I'm using all my equipment to demolish a couple buildings. So far we've done a mobile home up front, did this garage. I actually did a couple vehicles and two trailers that are actually stacked right there. Well, that's the ending for this video. Unfortunately, the ending was crap. The GoPro videos were corrupted and I wasn't able to fix them. But I hope you enjoyed it and stay tuned for the next video.